Yeah, Dr. Crane, I can't take it anymore. It's all too much. The walls are closing in. Blah, blah, blah. Not a couple of days of this food. It'll be true.
What do you want? I want to know how you're going to convince me to keep my mouth shut.
About what? You don't know anything.
I know you don't want the cops to take a closer look at the drugs they seized. I know about your experiments with the inmates of your nut house. See, I don't go into business with a guy without finding out his dirty secrets. Those goons you used. I own the muscle in this town. Now, I've been bringing this stuff in for months. So, whatever he's planning, it's big.